Liverpool may now be set to make 5 alterations for their Champions League match against AC Milan. Liverpool's perfect start to the season under Arne Slot ended with a surprising 1-0 loss to Nottingham Forest on Saturday, thanks to a goal from substitute Callum Hudson-Odoi. This was their first defeat under Slot. Liverpool now shifts focus to the Champions League, starting with a match at AC Milan on Tuesday. Fullback changes? Slot, who has been hesitant to rotate his squad, may need to use his full roster for the trip to Italy after a tired performance against Forest. Changes in defence are likely, though goalkeeper Alisson Becker is expected to stay as the first choice. At centre-back, Jarrell Kwanzaa might push for a recall, with Virgil van Dijk and Ibrahima Konate currently in the lineup. Fullback rotation seems more probable, with Trent Alexander-Arnold moving to midfield and Connor Bradley coming on, and Andy Robertson looking fatigued when replaced by Kostas Tsimikas. Number 10, debate. Harvey Elliott's month-long absence is a setback, as he was set to play the number 10 role. Alternatives could include Curtis Jones or pushing Alexis McAllister forward. Tyler Morton, who hasn't been on the bench yet this season, might also be considered. Ryan Gravenberch, who has been effective in a deeper role, could pair with Wataru Endo, and Alexander-Arnold might also be an option. McAllister or Szoboszlai could need a rest due to their heavy workload. Forward issue. The main question in attack is Federico Chiesa's fitness. He might be on the bench, if not fit to start. Darwin Núñez and Cody Gakpo struggled to make an impact in the second half against Forest, while Luis Diaz was the only forward to stand out. Slot will need to consider how to refresh his attack based on recent performances.